Welcome to Blue Angel Robotics. My name is Emma. In this video, I am going to show you how to use this robot to program your EV3 moving forward and backwards. So let's get started. There are different ways to make your robot run. Today, I am going to show you how to use Move Steering Block to program your EV3 moving forward and backward. First, drag and drop the Move Steering Block on the programming canvas. The motors are plugged into the default ports B and C, so I don't need to change the port value here. In order to make your robot move, you need to turn the motor on. The default value is on for rotations. There are several ways to turn your motor on. For example, if you select on for seconds, your motors will run for a number of seconds you defined. If you select on for degrees, your motors will run for a number of degrees you defined. 360 degrees of rotation is one full turn of a motor. Here, let me use the default value on for rotations, and I will use two rotations. We want the robot moving forward, and we can use the steering value 0. You see the arrow pointing up. That means forward. We want the robot to move forward with full power, so we change the power value to 100. We want the motor to stop at 2 rotations, so we use the default value brake at end set to true. Now we finish the move forward programming. Now let's program the robot to come back. Drag and drop another move steering block on the programming canvas. Then click the power level and select negative 100. You see a direction arrow now point down instead of up. That means the robot will move backwards. Let's select 2 for rotations so that the robot will come back to the start point. Now let's download the program to EV3 and give it a try. You can use the download button here. If you have connected the EV3 using Bluetooth, you can just click the start block and the program will run immediately. Thanks for watching. Click the like button and subscribe to our channel if you like the robotics videos. And if you have any suggestions, please leave a comment below. Thanks!